We're ready to go here, Alan Smith, myself, Martin Tyler, at the final of the Champions Trophy, this pre-season competition. We've seen the players in front of our eyes get fitter as this tournament has progressed, and I'll be giving it the full Monty today. Boca Juniors against Tottenham. When we're assessing Tottenham Hotspur, I think this man is and the keeper clawing up in air there. He had no chance. Here's the goal again. Here at the kickoff, Tottenham. Thoroughly enjoyable this pre-season tournament has been, and I think that applies for the first half of the final of the Champions Trophy.
Yeah, one team clearly has been the better side, but certainly not out of it, the trailing team, and hoping for a good second 45 minutes here.
Great club, I'm sure, getting the first goal gave him confidence to grab the second chance here. Different angle on it here.
Well, it's great when the plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Restarting at two. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, but boy, is he getting results out there.
One team really on their game today.
His weaker side, not too weak that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the Champions Trophy.
Yeah, and winning is a lovely habit to acquire. They've done it early on in their campaign here.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. No wonder they're milking the moment. I want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together defending really well in this competition and snatched a goal at the vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go.
Oh my goodness.
Lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.